my name's Warren Zuelch, and I'm the product manager of the new DS7708 scanner by Zebra Technologies. The first thing you'll notice about the DS7708 is its recessed scan window. We've recessed the window back and up into the scanner to protect it from nicks and scratches, which can be detrimental to imaging performance. We've also recessed the illumination LEDs. Illumination LEDs, we found, can be distracting and even annoying to cashiers and customers alike. If we take a look at the back of the 7708, you'll notice there are two connectors in the back. The host connector can support interfaces for either RS-232, keyboard wedge, USB, or IBM. On the other side, we have a port for auxiliary scanner. This is a simple Series A USB connector that can be used to connect any number of handheld auxiliary scanners, including most symbol models as well as some competitive models. Another thing you might notice is where the connectors are located. The connectors are mounted high up on the scanner as well as the optical chassis. This isolates the sensitive components from the bottom of the scanner and protects them from any kind of liquid spills that might occur in your environment. And that is the new DS7708.